Okay, Taurus, y'all want to do the blowout, okay? Y'all, Aries was on y'all ass about two, okay? So, Aries almost got this reading. But good luck, we got enough Taurus on here to do this thing. All right, I am coming up with a name for all of my zodiac signs. My Taurans. They got going to be my Taurans. All right, let's get into y'all weekly message because we about to hit Tuesday. So, we want to go ahead and throw this in, okay? All right, peace. How's everybody doing? Subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. All right, Taurus. A lot of you are crying over spilled milk. Something that feels incomplete within the home or something that feels incomplete within a marriage. Some type of instability, okay? I do feel like you may be very aggravated and irritated to the point where you almost want to move forward. You almost tapping into your intuition so much that you're seeing that this may never be what you want it to be because of something that occurred in your past, okay? So I do see a lot of forward movement for you, and I see you deeply in your emotions, and these emotions may be drifting and taking you to certain places where, you know, things just don't feel stable anymore. Y'all got a lot of instability when it comes to either relationships or just friendships. I feel like people have just been in and out of life showing you who they are, okay? It is time to be wishful about what spirit is leading you to do, okay? When things do not go as anticipated, don't rush any decisions. Don't rush anything. Stay wishful, stay positive. A lot of you are doubting yourself just based off of what you're seeing surrounding you. Be cautious of the energy that you give off to people at this time, okay? Because I do see that you guys are building. And something or someone may be distracting you from coming into this Queen of Pentacles, which is you being that grounded, earthy, you can call on me if you need me because I'm so abundant type of woman, okay? So stay wishful of that because you are that bitch, okay? Don't ever forget that. Focus on your emotions right now because they're making you feel unstable. They're making you feel like the people around you are unstable. Like, why do we got both these cards in the reverse today? It's heavy on the I will leave your ass because I'm not about to keep crying over the past. I'm not about to keep thinking of the things that someone has did to drain my energy, okay? Let's tap into an overall energy for my Taurus. Okay, that song in the background is I Am Woman, okay? By Emily Melly. All right, so whatever decision you guys are making, there are no wrong turns. And on this journey, whatever you decide to do, it is up to you, okay? You are at a very divine point of your life where happiness is going to go either way. You're either going to grow or you're going to stay stagnant. So it's up to you to make those decisions of what will help you in this world, okay? Literally, the universe wants to co-conspire with you, wants to create, wants you to put out what you want to the universe because no way that you're wanting to go is the wrong way. Okay, spirit is just waiting for you in the go ahead, okay? Right into your reality. So a lot of you are needing to manifest, write some things down, and I promise it will come into fruition, okay? This is green, so this is heavy on the Taurus earth sign energy, baby. Y'all want to come through, tap in, okay? Write shit into your reality. There is no wrong way to turn because, baby, you are at the point of your life that the universe is willing to co-conspire with you in anything that you are wishful of, okay? Anything that you dream of. Spirit said, tell me that shit and I'm going to give it to you. If you believe, I'm gonna give it to you, okay? So my Taurus, make sure y'all subscribe, okay? I hope this was a good reading for y'all for the week. So a lot of y'all are just this week really focusing on, do I want to move on? Do I want to get into calmer waters? Some of you guys may need to do some meditation with your significant other so that you guys can balance your energy if this is something that you're truly wanting to work on, okay? So peace, goddesses.